wrapped up and very nearly out of play.
That's his second.
Alton.
And that's a good tackle.
Hands away.
Pollock.
Bruising defence.
On play number four. Fairclough.
Does well. There's an offload. Breaks through
the clear. He's in the clear. Only now is his run halted.
Referee signifies fifth tackle.
He punts it. And that has gone all the way over the dead ball line.
No, he's put too much toe on that kick. And it had no chance of stopping in the field of play.
Restarting play with a tap. Breaks the defence.
Along, shoving his way through. They finally bring him down.
Out in spaces.
Works forward.
Evans fends off the defence. They finally wrap him up. Concede a penalty for holding the man down.
Tried to slow it down and didn't release. A clear penalty.
He restarts with a tap.
Horton
with a tap from the 20.
Slips in the short one.
Close to the line, still defence to beat.
And he'll have to play the ball after that tackle. Looking to send his man through a hole. Evan.
Brilliant try. No, better than that. It's a stellar try.
There it is. Oh, and their first try. Evans is over the line.
As the late Elvis Presley sings, home is where the heart is.
Still to come, and a chance for another 2 points. That kick right on line, 2 points. Hull FC lead 6-0. Goes long. He's well positioned to take that kick. Past the 20-metre line. Explodes through the defence. Finally brought to ground.
a short pass. That's a power play, that Finn. They've got numbers. Evans gobbles it.